Tonight, a toddler is being treated at a local hospital after being attacked by the family dog in Norwalk. This two-year-old suffering non-life-threatening injuries. The child's father was also bitten. This happened on Zeus Avenue near Crew Street. A witness says the attack happened as the family was outside walking that dog, which has now been taken by animal control.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.